what the heck? Let's get married and have a son named Eric. No big deal, no sweat. I was in for a big surprise when I saw the judge hammer pass my green lock, bring lock. My whole damn head was malfunctional, cause I forgot to co-sign a prenuptial agreement. Now her case is hard like cement. I have no files or all the money she spent. She has a car, 1990 brand new Jaguar fly kit with chrome rims that is fire starter she bought when I was away on tour. Hit my bank account, getting more and more money. She got paid, it wasn't funny. Talking to myself, oh, you big, big dummy, just my luck that I'm stuck with a marriage and a baby who lays in a gold carriage. And I can't believe if I do, she gets half.
Not the cash.
Oh, yes, the whole damn batch of money, so I chill and act so sweet. Kiss her feet, can't picture being in the street, so I give a fake smile and a fake laugh. Fake everything so I can keep all my cash. Fake talk like I love you so much, but wishing she gets hit by a Mack truck. Next time, if there's one, I know that most women are strictly out for the dough they call Gojo.
The P had a close call, quiet as cap, I dated this. Yeah, and almost got vic. She had green eyes, thunder thighs, and a dead body.
So what you saying?
Top it all, she drove a black Maserati, chrome kit, with a smile I couldn't resist. I tapped you on the shoulder and say, yeah, I got to get this.
P cool, she couldn't be a gold digger.
Not with that smile and that stupid booming figure. Till one day, she spent the crazy dough. 10 G's on Levi's, cold with Rambo. But then she smiled, gave me a back massage, gassed my head up, and said,
oh, P is so long.
Like a jerk, I went for the line like a fish. But she was far from a dream girl, and more like a devil. She likes to sit back, glam, walk on plush rugs. Put my 560 sit my